While they're here, and maybe they can find a length of rope that matches the piece you left in Cecilia's tree.
What are you doing here anyway? Martin says you don't even work for Cecilia Lash.
That's right. I'm working for Jamal. He hired me to get his $400 back.
I'm audio cut type, Cannon. You don't impress me. Now you get out of this house, or we're going to throw you out. We may even get your license revoked for breaking and entering.
Well, let's call it a standoff for now, huh? Interesting doing business with you.